Kendra, you bitch. We can't stand you since you're still heterosexual.
Seriously? Yeah, I'm not lesbian. So what?
Well, you made attacks against the LGBT movement.
Yeah, I don't support them. I do not support everything. I do not have to. Does refusing to support the Houston Astros automatically make me hate them?
Didn't your father vote for Donald Trump?
Yeah, but my dad is actually a libertarian.
Whatever, we do not want you around. We will tell everyone that you're homophobic so that no one will befriend you anymore.
Good your hair, Mr. 12. Kendra Hamilton needs to be expelled from Johnson High School for refusing to support our movement.
Well, Sue Warner and Renee Jefferson, that gives you zero right to bully her. For her opinion. Get out now before I call the principal.